So, gotta stay longer, man. There's no price in your freedom, but I don't want to be living rough when I'm there, bro. Maybe they want me to stay so they can steal a fucking passport or something, man. It's fucking police Scotland, man. More £200 flights to Sweden, bro. It's fucking dumb. It should cost about 100 maximum, bro. Don't know if I've got it in me to stay another week. Oh, fuck, bro. It's like a European scheme. I need to reload, you know what I mean? That's a tr I need to be able to redo. I need to redo it. Oh, come on, bro. That's all I've got, man. And I need to be able to, if they don't let me in, I need to be able to come back, get on another plane, and go immediately. Otherwise, it's always going to be like 200 every flight, it's maybe like 20. Oh, bro. It was £28 before, bro. Was literally £28, but the date was too far away, bro. It just said £20, bro, and it. Maybe it's the Europeans trying to scam fucking a couple of £100. They don't even give refunds, bro. They wouldn't even give me a £150 refund from Norwegian Airlines and EasyJet. Didn't even get the flight, they wouldn't give me the refund, and that was that. Is this so I'm starving, piss poor, broke, so the Europeans can send me straight back? That's what it seems like. Just waste all his money on flights, just send him straight back. What the fuck is this? Maybe to make it look like it's not on the internet. Christ, bro. Can't be real, fam. Can't be real. Some police Scotland nonsense. Bro, what the fuck, man? Oh, bro, sorry for being silent. Bro, I can't wait till then, man. Yeah. So you see, a nighttime flight costs less to entice me so they could take me someplace stupid, man. I'm gonna use a campus in that anyway. Anyway, man, it's meant to be one ticket, but it obviously gets split in a whatever the fuck, man. Bro, I can't wait till Thursday, man. Is that the next day? Fuck it, man. I'll order it on the day, man. Wait when it comes.